Okay. Getting ready to transfer into the secondary. Sanitizing my carboy here. Siphoning out the star sand solution into a bottling bucket here. There's my airlock for my secondary. Sanitizing. Of course, Star Sand is a foaming sanitizer, so your carboy is definitely going to look hazy and foamy, but that is, of course, perfectly fine. Let that finish up and we will put the auto siphon into the primary fermenter and auto siphon into the secondary.